An agreement has been reached between our delegation and the delegation of the Sudan government in February, late February this year. And very recently, I have been to Addis Ababa to ratify the agreement, bringing to an end the civil war that took place in the Sudan for over 16 years. To my opinion, the agreement is satisfactory in that we in South Sudan have not been really separatists, as people sometimes say. We took arms and we fought for equality. We didn't like them to force on us their cultures, their Arab values. We felt we have our own that we cherish. We do not condemn their Arab cultures and values. We feel it is right for them to keep what is theirs. But we too must also keep our own. To our opinion, their Arabism could be used by us jointly in the Sudan to get more friends for the Sudanese nation outside the borders of the Sudan. But we also feel that if we keep our African cultures, traditions, and values, we can also win for them more friends and brothers in Black Africa.